Manchester United could see Matteo Darmian quit the club this summer in favour of rivals Arsenal. The Italian defender is out of favour at Old Trafford, having struggled to cement a first-team place. And Goal report that Darmian could now be set for a move to the Emirates in the summer, as the Gunners search for potential replacements for Hector Bellerin. Arsene Wenger is reportedly an admirer of Darmian, who is seen as an ideal backup should Bellerin leave Arsenal at the end of the season. Darmian has found his chances limited at Old Trafford this season. Image, Getty Images. Ibrahimovic exit confirmed. Ibrahimovic, Image, PA. Manchester United have confirmed they have terminated the contract of striker Zlatan Ibrahimovic. The Swede will complete a mid-season move to MLS side LA Galaxy. In a statement, the Red Devils said, Manchester United confirms that it has agreed to the termination of Zlatan Ibrahimovic's contract with immediate effect. Everyone at the club would like to thank Zlatan for his contribution to the team since his arrival and wishes him well for the future, read more here. Kluivert urged to reject United Ajax's Justin Kluivert vies for the ball with Schalke's Daniel Caligiuri. Image, Getty Images. Netherlands boss Ronald Koeman has urged Justin Kluivert to reject the advances of Manchester United for the good of his career. The 18-year-old is attracting interest from Old Trafford after an impressive start to his fledgling career with Ajax. Winger Kluivert, son of former Barcelona star Patrick, has 10 goals in 50 games for Ajax so far, including 8 strikes in 39 outings this term. Koeman has revealed the youngster is in discussions with Ajax over signing a contract extension, and the former Everton and Southampton boss believes he should stay in the Netherlands to help his development.